The iconic Woolworths building is making some changes, but good news, they're not closing. The iconic Happy Days style soda fountain is not shutting down, but the antique mall is closing. The owners of Moneywise are in the process of purchasing the old Five and Dime, built in 1949. Escrow is expected to close in November. The building survived the 1952 earthquake intact. The Woolworth store opened in 1950 and closed in 1944. 17's Robert Price will have a more in-depth look on this on 17 News at 5.